Is this where you were talking about? Oh, you're supposed to jump on that fucking thing right there. Six homeward bones, Jesus. Lloyd's talisman. Oh yeah, it's up there. Try this again. Dumb mouse. Okay. What the hell? Okay. What do you think I should jump onto that? It's gotta be that. Okay, I made it. Can I not get up here? Are you fucking for real? Oh, come on. That's pretty cool. I'm back. I don't know why I'm back, but I'm back. Let's hear why am I back. Oh my god! I got killed by those little... Oh my god. Fucking shit. God, I suck. God damn it. Oh shit. Wait, how did I miss this? Jesus Christ, I'm blind. Right. Let's go. Of course. Yeah, platforming and fucking Dark Souls. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, here we go, take three. Ramen jumps off a ledge. Just fucking kill me now. Kinda wish I had that spell. I'm not gonna use homeward bones on this. Why am I doing this? That's you. It better be something fucking amazing. I end up doing this a lot in this game. Just going and doing one thing, failing, going to try to do it again, failing, going to try to do it again, fail. I did it with Havel, I did it with the Black Knight, I did it with fucking those ghosts. Now I'm doing it with this fucking ledge. God, I didn't. Oh, fuck. Are you supposed to run at an angle and then jump off? The fuck. God damn. I'm gonna go through all this and then get killed by this fucking torch guys again. Like a noob. Fucking Anubis. That's my name. I'll take this downtime to talk about the lore a bit. It's believed that huge raven is either an avatar of Velka or even Velka herself, goddess of sin. Okay. I forgot to fucking jump off. I fucking shit. Nobody cares. Too soon. I'm alive. Alive. Jesus. Just fucking let me make it, please. Just please. Oh, man. It's just... Okay. All right. Maybe I should get that. I think I can get back over here too. Get this. Undead Asylum F2 West. Well, that's probably better, good that I picked that up. Shit. I mean, I don't know if I'll need it because I got the master key, but still. No. Jesus Christ. This is gonna drive me insane. I went through that level in Mario, so I guess this isn't anything in comparison. It sure does grind my gears when I miss that. I fucking miss that ledge. Ha 27. Arlum jumps off a ledge. This time with more feeling. That feeling will be rage. No shit. Oh no. No. Fuck you! Fuck you! Every time I fall off this thing, I have to go the same route back. Oh, God, fine. Just fucking let me up there, Jesus. Fucking H Christ. What the fuck? Oh my. Kill me now. Just kill me now. out of your skull. And... What the fuck?